Get down there! She said, all right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back! Come on! Come on!
Let us go out of here!
In the back! Come on! Let's go! Come on!
Hands right your back!
Oh, just come on, mister! We're giving you everything you want!
Don't even think about it!
I'll do it! Oh, God!
Get in there!
Sit tight! I'll handle the blasting!
Don't blow yourself up! Listen up!
What's
in
he doing?
In the back! Come on!
He's gonna kill us in here!
Hurry!
Leave us alone! We didn't do shit to you!
All set! Phone it in!
I'm calling it! Steady.
Remember, just the non-sequential bills.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We're done here. Let's go.
Come on out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy.
No one's crazy. Right thing.
That's right, pal!
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens.
Fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter switch.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on, go!
Come on, guys!
You want to look at the face of death? Be my guest. Don't be as dumb as you look.
Dumb fucking cops!
Drop it, prick!
Get out of the way!
Fuck these guys!
Christ!
Get down!
You shouldn't have been a cop.
We keep going forward!
Move! We're coming through!
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
I ain't laying down for them!
What the fuck is this?
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
Get in their faces!
Don't be an idiot!
Back the fuck down!
We bring it to them!
confession!
Press forward!
Been a cop.
We keep going forward.
Move. We're coming through.
Blame the pricks who called you out here.
Let's get out of here.
I ain't laying down for them.
Can't be many more cops in this town.
Bring them. This is fucked, man. They just blow!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Cars up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
Get by the tail! This wasn't in the shot!
Took you so long.
Shut the fuck up and drive.
Whoa, did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Fuck, how'd that happen?
Go, 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 go!
Jeez, I think they're gonna... Oh, fuck!
Local yokels, buddy!
Chopper! We move quick, we can beat the train!
We're getting there!
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! We ain't made this car yet!
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it!
Mike?
I say there's a chopper, there's a chopper! We stick to the plan, we're home free!
Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man! Jesus!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back. Ah! Oh! Oh!
fucking bad! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be... I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Die, you cocksuckers! I'm standing here! Finish me!
Was not always a good husband, not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves, so perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin, and we die in sin. And in this, Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
We'll be right back. just how you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in there. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga? Drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Okay. Get off the road! Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard the talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Let's show these movie people how we roll.
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Down this dirty motherfucker.
But I hear you.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Hey, I commit you from the shoulders, homie.
Go to hell.
This meant to be your shit.
Whatever, homie.
Any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves. Oh, shit!
Right, homie?
Yeah, that's cool.
Left here, we going through the parking lot.
Thank you.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit my ass.
Attention downtown Union. We have a 510 in progress. Suspect fleeing the Union Depository parking lot in sports cars. Hey. Vehicles are reported stolen.
Man, I'm sorry, fool.
Suspect eastbound on Swift Street. A reckless driver on Little Bighorn Avenue in Mission Row. Lost sight of the suspect. Code 4, all units return to patrol.
Sorry about that.
Good Christ.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool?
Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real to me, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie? This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Don't get careless, homie. You fucking...
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, this motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You here? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Right again, Gordon. Oh, Gordon, this place is like a dream.
Even paradise has a dark side.
Is that a redwood smoking, Gordon?
Yes, a redwood. It's a vigorous cigarette that 9 out of 10 physicians recommend. All American tobacco, of course. Smooth, sophisticated, yet passionate and caring. A woman in your hands and a tiger in your lungs. Great while relaxing in a hospital or while playing tennis or yachting.
Oh, Lord! Who's that?
Vinewood being Vinewood, it's not all about leathery dudes trying to show up on their motorbikes or voided up gangbangers stuck in some 90s. This is the town that made mass murder into nostalgia. Of course, to become truly
fine. I'm gonna have a gentleman calling later. So make yourself scarce.
Adults dressed as zombies and entertainers dressed as cartoon characters, it takes something particularly awful to really catch people's attention. The famous unsolved murder of a Vinewood starlet is one such case. For years, morning nurse...
Why you got to make all that racket?
...to Leonora Johnson. And if they would have plucked up the courage to speak to her or kill her themselves...
this the OG smashing on you, Mark.
Hey, bro, I got some little fools coming over there to get you. I see you over here on the block.
Man, I'm just out here maintaining my OG reputation. Feel me?
That's what I like to hear.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, homie?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Smoking all motherfucking day. I don't even know what the hell I'ma do for the rest of the day.
You already know.
Hey, boo.
How you doing?
Driver.
Thank you.
So y'all just leave a message.
Who it is.
Mara!